Hey, what's up, fellas? This hat fucking sucks. The quality of this hat actually trash. I spent $10 on this hat. But no one scams me, alright? If anyone's getting scammed, it's Amazon. But the scam only works if I get some use out of it. So I'm gonna use it and return it. We're playing in the mountains, by the way. Oh my god, this fucking- whoa. And escape closes the game. Great. Anyway, holy shit, I don't know if I can do the, I'll just have to go really slow with the mouse. I'm just leaving. Why would I? There's no way I'd make it back. Okay. So there's no sprint. So I was saying, I was gonna play Monster House because it was recommended to me. Tough. Not like there's anywhere else to go. Trespassers will be shot. Cool. I was gonna play it. 0.9 is out right now, but they say that the release date is coming soon. So I was like, well, if I play 0.9 and then 1.0 comes out, I'm gonna look like an absolute fool. So I'm not looking foolish. I'm not into that. So I think I'm gonna hold off on that. I might play some of the other Puppet Combo games, though. Now that I'm a, Patreon. None of it could have been done without me, obviously. Outpost Delta. You have nothing to say about that? Cool. It's pretty dark in here. I should turn on my F flashlight. Yeah. That does jack shit, dude. Your flashlight might as well not even be on. What is all of this doing up here? You can see? Oh my god, I thought that rock was like 100 enemies. What does that say? Cargo depot. Entering. That's what I say before I enter doors. Going to the restroom, entering. Oh my god. It needs an access lever. I'm sorry to everyone's eyes. I apologize. Can I close it? No. There's a camera that's following me, so I've been... oh shit. Picked up key card. Can I read anything? Obviously, I gotta open this. It's blocked. Used card. Kick hard. I kick hard. Bars. There's not much to say, okay? I've been walking around. There's a blizzard outside. My flashlight sucks. This is not how any kind of military installment would be built in a cave. Too narrow. Broken. Too many confined spaces. I would hate to work here. Like, on your left. Behind you. Sorry. Just bumping into shit. That's a big chair. And, dude, this flashlight is killing my vision. Hello. There's a camera in here. But is there an item? No. Broken. Is it though, or is something gonna happen when I walk backwards? Why can't I go in here? Holy shit, my eyes. Oh. If I wouldn't have gone back in there, I would have missed it for the rest of my life. Are there two doors here? Did anyone notice these two doors here? Because I sure the fuck didn't. Ah, my eyes. I was scared by a fucking vent, dude. Okay, I can't break it from this side. Please don't fuck with me and Vents. I don't like being fucked with in Vents. Where? I can't see. Ah. Okay. Alright. Finally, some depth. There's blood all over the walls going up the stairs. Someone threw the boxes down. Entering. Okay, so I gotta turn all these things on in order to access this elevator, right? There's a waterfall in here. Whoa, I thought those were like... Dude, you know what? I'm gonna just say it right now. I don't care if everybody makes fun of me. It needs an access level 2 keycard. I think spiders in Minecraft are scarier than like 90% of itch.io games. what was that? When they go... Yeah, fuck that. And then they added that update where they could climb walls. Dude, spiders fucking terrify me. Minecraft spiders. They scare me more than Five Nights at Vsauce. Yes. Yes, it does. That's a real game, by the way. I picked up key card. I should have just walked backwards, right? This is some risky shit. Oh, look at me. Oh, ow. Gravity is set to 1 million. I'm in. I'm gonna turn the power on. I don't really give a fuck about anything else. Oh my gosh, I can fucking see. Why would I? Oh! I'm sorry, guys. Holy shit. Dude, there's no way I'm gonna make it to the elevator, right? I'm scared now. Things happened and I'm scared. Oh, thank God. Something finally happened, so I'm scared. I hate these elevators with two-sided doors. Is there anything in here that you don't want me grabbing by any chance? No. I need a key card. That's what that's gonna say. Find the key card, the game. On itch.io. Everywhere. Every game. I'm not hating on the game, by the way. But I am pointing out that the key card is in a fucking sink, and I'm gonna open these to scare you because nothing else is happening. Man, these toilets are immaculate. Care has been taken care. Yes, I have to open them up to scare you. And nothing in these. Cool. Let's go back. Wait, I could go in here? Oh no. First they want me to go. Fuck. This guy has no strength. He has no arms. He can't maneuver around boxes. He also can't run. The loudest screeching known to man. I would have freaked the fuck out. What are you? I shouldn't disturb it. What's it, dude? I'm just here for a key card, of which there most definitely should be one, right? Is there really nothing in here? Do you really not have anything? There's really nothing in here, dude. You sure? Alright, I'll leave you to it. Ah, hold on. Look at this shit. What the fuck? He woke up. Wow, there's danger in this fucking game, dude. I don't know which way he is. Like, the screen is gibberish. You might as well not even look at it, because I don't know which camera's which. The footsteps are to my right, but I can't go left. So I need him to go that way, or I don't know. I can't crouch. We're fucking going, dude. What the fuck? Wait, you can walk through the boxes? I didn't know that they could do that. We just have to go for it. Go, go. Okay, cool. Hi. Hello. Broken. What am I? Oh, what the fuck? Why? Wait, so I fucked up? I actually... Dude, I didn't see him. I never saw him. Dude. Am I doing something wrong here? Maybe I have to just, like, run for it? What am I doing wrong? Oh, you know what? Hold on. Me has an idea. Wait. We might have to do both, huh? Fuck that. There we go. Bet we're fine now. Hell yeah. That was scary, dude. Ah, yes, freedom. I'm fucking... Feels like there's something on the other side. Other side of what? The other side of the wall? Well, it's a good thing all these fucking doors are broken. Kind of makes it easy to explore. Cool, we need a level 5 key card. Yeah, I figured. I'm sure you guys are absolutely loving every second of this commentary. Me too, you know. Hey, what's up, dude? Let's see if he turns around. Oh, he goes in the room. I can't see the depth. Like, I can't really quite read it. Oh, I see what happened. Okay. He broke that door down. So the key card's gonna be in there. So once he comes out, does his round, we'll pick it up. There we go. Get out of here. Cool. I'm gonna go in there and take your shit, dumbass. Now where'd you put this level 5 key card? Found it. He's probably gonna start making his way back. Let me just wait over here for a bit. With our backs to the wall for safety reasons. Actually, I prefer this side. My nose is so itchy, and this fucking hat is terrible. I like the design, but it's just like, there's no support whatsoever. Look at him. What a joke. Get in there. The ink machine was cool like 3 years ago. Okay, bud. Nobody talks about Bendy anymore. This is a pretty cool location, though, all things considered. Like an underground military base type of thing, you know? The door shuts immediately. So I'm on the other side. You are met with a long hallway drenched in blood. The noise you began to hear as you ventured deeper into this place grows louder with Crowder. You begin to walk, but realize that you are not the one controlling your body. What? The corridor opens up into a tunnel after a few minutes. So is someone playing my character? Or it could have been hours. It is difficult to think. You feel as if there is something burrowing into your mind. You follow the tunnel, albeit unwillingly. You emerge into a large cavern and come across a sinkhole. I leap beautifully. There is something alive down there.
I don't want to be close to the screen.
You begin to hear thoughts that are not your own. It wants you to join it. It needs you. I don't care what it needs. You fall in. End. Thank you for playing. Oh. Oh shit. He made it out. Good job, bud. He's kind of swag walking, dude. Oh, it's like a bunch of them. That's pretty cool. Anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. That was In the Mountains, I believe, is the name of the game. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for making this game, Decestia? Decestla? Decestla? I don't know. Thank you, though. I'll try to have something for you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna be hanging out with a friend who's coming down from quite a long distance. He's probably halfway across the country, and he's flying in tomorrow, so we're probably gonna hang out. We might even play a couple games. I don't know. If we do anything fun, I'll upload it. But now I can throw away this hat and get my money back and not care. Thanks, Amazon, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.